Today we are following the career of a first overall draft pick. So what I'm gonna be doing, it's kind of inspired by Bangle. We're not gonna play any games. We're gonna just turn color cap off. We don't really care about this stuff. What matters most is auto. We need all this to be auto. All right, so what I'm thinking of this rookie. All right, so Marquise Temple. He doesn't look too good. Okay. That's, I think, who's gonna be projected first pick. But I'd pick the receiver. But, well, since all of this is auto, we can just go ahead and sim to the offseason. Actually, we can just go ahead and sim to the draft. Whoever first overall pick is this Marquise Temple guy. I think if he's picked first, maybe. We'll see. The Bears might pick him. I'll say that. If they get the chance to start the NFL draft, start drafting. I just wanna. I'm gonna do a little. So, I don't know who's first overall pick. We're just gonna pick this guy. Me too, nice. So, the first overall pick. It's just into the end of draft. I'm guessing whoever the first pick was, 75, 76. Pretty solid. We could see if it's a bust. This Marquise Temple guy. He had B- on one of the attributes. So, maybe a. Not too high. Got this Otto Rice kid. A lot of the Bengals all rounds. Round one's what we're focusing on. All NFL, let's see. And the first pick was Marquise Temple. What is he? 99 overall. What the heck? What the heck? Oh my gosh. What is this? This man. Wait, who did he get drafted by the Jags? I don't even know. I didn't pay attention. What the actual heck? This Marquise Temple. Is he like the best player in the NFL maybe? Yeah, best player in the NFL. Possibly. Bro, no way. I've never seen... That was auto-generated rookie, too. NFL. The freaking rookie is the best player in the NFL. 90, what is this? Is Madden, like, broken me? What? Let's look at this man. Bro, out of Auburn. I don't think this man's tradable. We just... Yeah, the Jaguars. If the Jaguars don't get at least 3 picks with that man, well, let's just send the playoffs, guys. Oh my God, I'm 99. I should switch to the Jaguars team and play with them. I want to see how he plays. He's probably some sort of lockdown. Like very good player, probably. Yo, no way. The highest overall player college I've ever seen is an 85 QB rookie, and I wasn't even drafting. It was my friend Rylan, Bold TV. Yeah, I was just share playing. He was share playing, and then he just drafted an 85 rookie in like the first round. Okay, well, Well, they've made the playoffs. They didn't. Jeez, okay. So, wow. Did the Jags have a spot? They didn't do too good, really. 7-9 isn't not that good. I want to see who number one defense is. The defense. Points allowed. Rush yards allowed. Wow, okay, so pass yards allowed. So it doesn't look like interceptions 20. Oh, the Jaguars got 15. That should be a good sign. I think the rookie got rookie of the year, Chad Kelly. So we should go to a draft and find out. I mean the Jaguars and find out. So NFL passing Matt Ryan, rushing doesn't really matter, but Ezekiel Elliott receiving Tyreek Hill. Let's see the blocking defense. I don't think the tackles. Let's see here. Well, oh no. How about pass deflections? Let's see him out there. Longest. This man was like, nah. How much speed did he have? I don't know. Yo. So I'm not finding him any. Is he up there on interceptions? You kidding me, bro? My Marquise guy? The new GOAT? Joke Schober? He got more? Yo, what Miles Jack, bro? Yo, what happened to this guy? Bro, this man was a first overall pick. I don't even think he's rookie of the year. Yearly awards, bro. I cannot believe that. Coach of the year. Let's go to AFC offensive player. Defensive player of the year, Joe Schobert. Like, what the heck? Did a rookie not get a spot? Miles Jack sure did. Marquise Temple. 99 overall. What did he do that season? And I'm asking you guys too. So, let's go to wherever. AFC South, I think. Let's go to this team. Defense. Yeah, Joe Schobert. Yeah, yeah. Interceptions. Nope. How many interceptions? Any? Any at least? Temple. One interception. What happened? The 99. I mean, it was his rookie year. But, like, yo, it's kind of weird. But, so, I guess, soon the next season. We could see him going to a different team soon. That'd be really crazy. And the only reason is because that guy does not deserve the Jaguars. He got one pick for about 31 yards. That just triggers me. 99 rated rookie. I mean, decent for a first year. I don't think he did that good, though. The Jags had a pretty good D, though. Joe Schobert, Miles Jack, top two. Let's just send the playoffs, I guess. Alright. Hopefully this man will pull, like, off a really good year. Possibly defensive player of the year. I mean, if I have to, I'd just switch him to receiver. Like, this man, he could play. He's Deion Sanders, I think. You know, here's the deal. If this gets, like, if his cornerback career gets really bad, I'm actually going to edit him to a receiver. I'm not going to edit any of him. But I'm going to edit him to a receiver and see how he does. He'd be like an 85 probably, yeah, blah, blah, blah. But like, no, he'd be a lower. I don't even think he has good catching. But anyway, almost the playoffs. I hope Jack's got a spot, maybe. It looks like the Bears didn't make it. 3-13. That's not really our focus right now. It's this Jaguars team that did not make the playoffs. I think they dropped. 6-10. Not a good defensive year, I am guessing. Let's go to see how he did. Warren Hallett. Okay, that's strange. Yearly awards, we have Jordan Love up there. MVP. Let's see Coach of the Year, Dan Quinn. AFC Offensive Player of the Year, Defensive Player of the Year. Yep, Joe Schobert's up there, but I don't think we have any Defensive Rookie of the Year. That doesn't matter at all. Best DB. Nothing. I don't know. Is this man, is he a bust? Like, you gotta be kidding me. No way. Let's see his defense this year. Joe Schobert's still getting his usual. Marcus Temple. 3 picks this time. Hey, not bad, but like, you gotta lead that division. 3 picks, 52 interception yards, 17 average, interception, 25, 6 pass deflections. So who got the most in our division? Forced fumbles, any? No, not for probably him. Marquise Temple. Got no fumble, none of these, block kicks, safety count, 16 games played. He got hurt a game or just got benched. Downs played 1,000. Well, this is kind of awkward because I expected the team to be way better with that guy. And he might actually be going down some overalls, I'd say. I'm not even joking. He's probably going down overall. Because this 99 overall is just... Oh, it's my birthday, by the way. Yeah. Well, I think we have to look at how much he's making. Will he get re-signed? It's probably like a lot of money, so. Let's look at this free agency. Dang, Raheem Mostert, 95 speed. Pretty sick. But what I want to look at is roster. Is this Jaguars guy? Is he even on the Jaguars? Yes, he is. Still a 99. I really want this guy to drop out sometime. James Robinson up to an 87. There's this Marquise Temple man. Stats and contracts. Boom. Horrible. 2 tackles for a loss. 0 his first year. Season stats, nothing. Contract. He's making total salary of $12 million, total bonus $24 million, but when you put it all in cap hit, it's only $9 million, which is a lot. He has 2 years remaining. I don't even think he'll be on the team. I don't think he likes it in Jacksonville, really. It's kind of crazy. First overall pick, 99. I still can't believe it. That even possible, man. right, really going slow. Man, it's only week 8. It's very going. I'm really slow. Hopefully we can speed it up. I don't think it's going any faster. Week 17, finally. Gosh darn, finally. Okay, I'm sure the Bears didn't make it a Nate. Did Jaguars pop off? No. Jaguars. They keep getting worse every year. 6-10. Again. Let's look at his stats. Probably not the best. He probably lost it. Is he like done? Is he just not good anymore? MVP, let's go to AFC. Defensive player of the year, I don't think he got anything. Sure, Miles Jack did. Offensive rookie of the year, defensive rookie of the year. Best QB, does he have a best DB spot? Yes, he does. Oh my God, I accidentally passed it. Wow. I really did not expect that. I think he had a pretty decent year. I mean, he got in front of these people, which I guess that's good. I think he popped off, maybe. Maybe this is where his prime begins, I'd say. Let's see his punt return. Is he a punt returner? Oh, he's a punt returner. He had a touchdown. He had a, oh my, I did not know that. Kick return, is he a kick returner? I don't think he's a kick returner though. Man, that would have been awesome. Let's go to defense. Defense, okay. So, I don't see him right here. Any assist tackles? No. Tackles, did he get? Not really. Tackles for loss. Not really up there. QB sacks. I'm guessing he didn't get a lot. Is that JJ? Oh, yeah. Never mind. Interceptions. Any imps? Yes, 5. Let's go. Finally beginning to act like how I thought he would. 99 still. 24. Let's see if they extend it a little bit. So, this is his best season by far. He only has 9 career. Contract/skill. So, basically, he's 9 mil in total cap hit. So, that's kind of hurting the Jaguars due to their other really good defensive players that are probably playing even better. Well, I'm really just going to become numb. Oh no, I sent the offseason. Okay. Alright, so apparently the Seahawks. Let's see. Because I'm kind of hoping. AFC South. Colin Kaepernick out. Same with JJ Watt. Oh my. No one, at least from every team. Except the Jaguars. I think he's gonna have to think about retiring, possibly even. Because no, probably not gonna retire. I just think he'll have a decent year this season. Oh, finally. Sorry if I'm not talking. I'm just getting bored during this period of time to where we have to sim. Well, the Bears, 5-11. Who really cares? We have to focus on the Jacksonville Jaguars. Any playoff spot. Texans got one. I doubt they got one. Do they have an even worse year? 6-10 once again. I'm pretty sure this is final year. And I don't think he'll even be a Jaguar again. But yearly awards. I hope his prime is still going on unless he just totally dropped. No way. He can't. Defensive player of the year. Instead, Miles Jack, Josh Allen, and yeah, he's not up there. Is he on best DB at least? Yeah, he's there, but like, he doesn't have the best legacy score in the world, I'd say. Definitely. DB, let's go to DB. Cornerback. You see, he's all the way. He's somewhat over here. Marquise Temple. He's already back. He's better than these people, AJ Boye even. And he's only been playing in the NFL for 4 seasons, so. Gotta give credit to that. The question is, the real question, is do they re-sign him? Does the extension go on? Like, he doesn't like it. The best they've went is 7-9 with him. Oh, I forgot to look at a stat. I guess I could right now. I totally want to see the free agency. I want to see if he's in it. If not... Oh, no, we can't see the free agency because stupid... Here, I'm going to go to settings and make sure I could see free agency. Manual. Okay, now we could see if nobody even knows if he's a Jaguar anymore. Well, that didn't help, so I guess I'm just gonna auto. Okay. Stats. Let's see here. Did he have a pretty good year? That's all I'm looking at. AFC South. Defense. Punt return. 15. He got no touchdowns, though. He got 163 yards. That's okay. Not kicking. Defense. Nope. Just no. No, what an awful year. 2 interceptions, 2 tackles for a loss, so that's fine. 100 tackles, that's pretty good. 5 pass deflections, catches allowed 55. 99 still. stats and contracts. I just need to see something. Yep, 6 years. 20 mil in total cap hit. Will he stay like that forever? Because if we realize how much money he's getting right now. Man, okay, so I'd say 10 years. And then we're going to probably stop at like week 17. Okay, I'm really going to hope the Jaguars get something. At least maybe a playoff. Maybe make the playoffs. So, yeah. It's going by. Okay, we're gonna stop right about here. It was just them. So the Bears go 8-8 or 7-9. It doesn't really matter. Well, let's just see. Oh, they don't make it. Let's just look at the playoff picture. The Jaguars, third seed. It is about time. These people got hurt for the Bears. I don't really care. I'm just glad the Jaguars got a decent spot. Are they here? Can we see them? No. We're gonna have to scroll down a little. 10-6. Nice. I think they had a pretty good defense too. Since 10-6 isn't bad, I guess we could look defense. Defensive wise, not the highest. Let's go to interceptions. Jaguars are up there. 17. What a pretty good season, I'm guessing. I'm not saying they're gonna win it all, but like, it's about time a playoff appearance can occur with the Jaguars with this spectacular rookie. So Kendrick, oh my god, bro, is there some new guy in town? Well, let's go to interceptions and see who had the most. Marquise Temple. Woo-hoo, okay. Still a 99 overall. He a star. Man, this is kind of getting weird because gonna pop it for me cause I'm rich and popping in. Yeah, drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Alright, sorry about that. Marquise Temple. I think I might have to literally make a part two cause, man, this guy. Okay. Don't start screaming at me. I just want to see what happened if he was a receiver. What overall? Any like spectacular, marvelous overall? I need to know just for Madden science. What's his name? I can't. Michael Thomas, my man. Michael Thomas got the lead. How about interceptions? We all know. Yeah, he's a receiver. We gotta go to. Man, I didn't want it to take it like literally. I just thought it'd be kind of cool. Okay, what the actual heck happened? Let's see, awards, yearly awards. He had to get something. He had to. MVP. He didn't have to get, like, MVP. I'm talking, okay, if defensive player of the year. Best DB, maybe? Yeah, I think we messed the game up. I think I accidentally just changed it. Our team, this is the Bears, it's going up to 86. I'm talking my team, I did not mean to do that. I just wanted, it's like an experiment. Well, anyway, let's go to NFL receiver. He can't be like that low overall, I'm saying. Oh, we have to go to freaking, all right, receiver. We need the we need to see the Jags receivers. Marquise Temple, 74. Okay, cornerback we go. He had a lot of interceptions, so we want him to be a cornerback. Corner. I'm making $10. There's no way he'll say 99 his whole career. It's impossible. No way. He's gonna eventually go down. I feel like 86. I don't know why. I just feel like 86 is the most reasonable. Eddie Jackson can play again. Not really what I care about. No, I'm not going to be talking until playoffs, so. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, everybody. AFK for a couple minutes. So, what we're gonna do is look. I don't care if the Bears made it. The Jaguars did not make it. Part 2 will be out. So, I'm not saying when, but soon.